Light up as if you 2, so we're actually on bang on 11 hours now in the water. And as we can see, we are nearing the French coast. The problem we've got at the moment is that the tide is spitting us northeast really quite fast. We've got a crucial next day.
Here we go, Whyte still in. You can see the land, we're much, much closer now, but the problem is that this tide really is strong and it's now pushing us northeast. So essentially what Steve's now doing is almost swimming into the tide. But we're trying to do that so he gets spat out, cabronet. But this is, I mean, it's gruelling, it's miserable because you're not making much ground. You know, we've been doing this now for what must be nearly an hour and a half. And he thinks he's not actually going anywhere, but he is. We're making good progress and we can see we're closer than we were.
Come on.
Lap the Herod leg.
Keep your eye on Greg.
If you have a choice, even if